Welcome back all. Today in this video we are going to see the purchase requisition release procedure without classification. Before going to that, we have to understand what is the difference between with classification and without classification. In the previous one, a requisition can be released at both item level, that is item by item, or one can release the entire requisition upon setting a overall release check button as a part of configuration, which means the entire requisition can be converted to a purchase order or request for quotation or any proceeding documents. Whereas in without classification, with this procedure, requisition can only be released at item level. It is not possible to release the requisition at header level. Unlike in with classification, in without classification, we cannot set up with multiple parameters. We can only configure a release procedure for purchase requisition without classification with only 5 parameters. Those are plant, currency, account assignment category, material group, and value of the requisition item. Now let us go ahead and see how this works in SAP. So in order to configure purchase requisition release procedure without classification, one has to go to SPRO IMG Materials Management Purchasing Purchase Requisition Release Procedure without classification. We must ensure that for the plant which we are going to configure the release procedure without classification, for that there should not be any already existing release procedure with classification. So for now, here you can see there is no release procedure configured with classification. So now I have set up 2 release codes in without classification. Here you can see 10 and 20. Likewise, have configured the release indicator. This process is same for both with and without classification, wherein which for blocked these checkboxes should be unchecked and the field selection key should be blank. Whereas for release, these should be checked, which means system can understand that the requisition can be released with field selection key, which is a standard given one FZ01. Now assign release indicators. Here we can see for the release strategy which I am configuring, I have assigned these indicators, wherein which if one approver has given the release, then the requisition should be blocked. If both the approvers provide their approval, then only the requisition should get released. Next, here I have briefly determined how this release procedure should work. For this release code, the approval can be given directly, whereas for the release code 20, which is a controller, here the plus denote that C1 has already released the requisition, then only the X determine that C2, which means the controller, can release the requisition, and I have simulated the release. Now, as I explained before, a requisition can be set up for release procedure without classification with these 5 parameters. Account assignment category, which I have left it blank. Material group, I have defined this. Plant and value of the line item, and currency. For this, I have defined the release strategy R1. So now let us go ahead and create the requisition and let us see how this release procedure will work. This is the material group which we have configured, and the plant is this one, and depending upon the quantity, system will pick up the value based on either info record or the material master price. So in valuation we can see here it is 800 euros per each, which means the total value has exceeded 1000 euros, which we have determined in the release procedure configuration, because of which this release strategy has got triggered. If I keep it 1, then the total value will be 800, then this release strategy tab will get disabled. If I give 10 again, this will come. So now let us go ahead and save it. As we all know, the T code to release a requisition is ME54N. Go to change mode where system will allow to release it. See, once it is released, system is prompting that the current status of the requisition is still blocked because one more approval is still pending. Once I release it, then the indicator will get changed to released status. So this is how a purchase requisition with release strategy .2 without classification type works. Hope you enjoy this video. Please like, subscribe and share it. Thank you.